Ramut.
The quickest have the point mark. Mm-hmm.
schon mal durchhalten, ich habe nicht.
Ich habe die Karte.
Is this the right way to measure this?
Yes. Okay. Yes.
So?
Like this.
Like this? Yes. Not otherwise?
Yes, of course.
Okay, we start the last round.
Edith Trump.
Want to make something very serious, you will see it is something to relieve some of your stress which accumulated during this morning. And actually it's not an individual activity, it's in teams of two persons. And I will read you the names, persons together. Mr. Rebel with Mr. Escari. Okay? You will work with Mr. Escari. You are team one, and you will work with the suited in that sense, number one. Okay, team one. Then Mr. Waterlander And Mr. Pereira, okay, you're team number two in this stand here with scooter number two, racing scooter. And team three is Mr. Donzé from France and Mr. Trutman from Switzerland. Okay? You are the team number three with this scooter in that stand. The activity is divided in two parts. Okay? Something is wrong on the scooters. We don't tell you what it is.
Most possible.
You will get 5 minutes training. Because believe me, it's not easy with the scooters. Are there any trial riders among you? Trial specialists? It's still very different from trial riding. So you can have 5 minutes practice almost into the other lane, left or right. You're finished also. And then finally, if you reach the end point, okay, that's the final.
No, it was good.
Well, we tried it, it started, but
I don't know what else they did.
Tu freines et t'accélères. C'est ce qu'il fait l'autre. No!
Ready? One, two.
Merci, Boulmé.
Go!
Le Suisse le double, c'est bon. No!
Speech. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure for me to be among the best Honda technicians here today, and I would like to praise all of you for your daily effort to acquire this high level of knowledge and skill which each of you demonstrated during this contest. Today's demonstration of competence is the result of effort of technicians, Honda dealers, and Honda distributor to improve knowledge, skill, and human relations. The combination of all these efforts is resulting in first-time light repair. Achieving first light maintenance and repair is, in the case of the technician, his complete contribution toward Honda Motor Company mission to achieve customer satisfaction. The fact that you were selected at the national contest for participating to the European Technician Contest is a reassurance that you have acquired quite some knowledge and skills which will allow you to meet customer expectation. Sharing your knowledge and skills, as well as your challenging spirit and enthusiasm with your fellow colleagues in the dealership is vital to improve customers' appreciation of the Honda Service Organization. Later on, top three will be announced, but based on knowledge and the skills demonstrated today, I believe all of you are winners and we are confident of your future success. Please spread your challenging spirit and enthusiasm among your fellow colleagues in your home country. Before the start of award ceremony, I would like to invite the top three technicians of this year as special guests to our next European Technician Contest in 1998, where we expect at least participants from the 10 Honda subsidiary companies. Lastly, I would like to thank Honda France for hosting this event, as well as Australian Committee and Honda France Associate for their efforts to make this European Technician Contest a success.